Hello and welcome back to Soli Cho's bag making channel. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how to make a rolled handbag handle using a piece of vinyl fabric and a sewing machine. This technique is great for adding a professional touch to your handmade bags. And there you have it, a beautiful rolled handbag handle made from just a piece of vinyl fabric and a sewing machine. This technique can be used to make handles for a variety of different bags, and it's a great way to add a professional touch to your handmade creations. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more bag making tutorials like this one. And as always, if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.